Discounts. Go here to settings. Go here to services. Here you can see all the services that you provide. Here below are discounts that you can provide. Create a new discount. You can select the type of discount this is. Let's, for example, here just put in a normal discount, 30%. So basically now you have the discount ready. The way that that will reflect, we'll show you later. When you finish the session, you press this red button here. And as you can see here is that this, here you can see the service that you provided, but also the discount. If you want to provide this discount to this friend, you can take it away or add it. Remember to always evaluate the video session quality in order to confirm the end of the session.